Stay out of my way, Jack.
Get down, kid! No! Son of a bitch!
I'm not leaving you here.
I'm done for, kid. She was in her minds. She gets away, Sandrak will know y'all are gonna go after the Shrine Forge.
Gotta catch her.
Up, Jack. Come on.
She's over there.
Thank you.
Catfish. Russ Razovitz of Infamous.
Please don't be you.
How are you alive?
No, don't.
Why didn't you try to find me?
Don't do that.
Do what?
Ask me a question you won't accept the answer to.
How can you be with them?
That's the one.
Leave it.
Jack, report in, soldier.
I'm here, sir. I found out the Binding Stone was created in a shrine fort somewhere in Eastern Oromen. No exact location, but it's a start. Bad news is, I think Daddy has died helping us find that out. I'm sorry, sir. I know you two were close.
Don't blame yourself.
I had a tail. Sandrak will know we're coming for the Shrine Forge.
That just means we'll come heavy. Return to the Palathon for mission planning.
This is insane. The surface of Eastern Oromen is an endless desert. We'll never find the Shrine Forge this way.
I'll switch back to the islands just above the Tempest Lair.
The conquering hero returns.
Hey, hero. See if you can make out anything but sand.
Really with this? Already?
Why are we looking at sand?
Thaddeus gave me the history of Sandrak's Binding Stone. As you say, sir, it's some real end-of-time shit. The Aristeia couldn't survive it. So our chances are on the wrong side of zero. Before he died, Thaddeus told me that the Shrine Forge used to create this Binding Stone was...
under all that sand.
Maybe. He didn't specify whether it was on the surface, which is completely blasted by magical fallout, or the islands above, which stretch out forever west.
Wait a second. Did you say Thaddeus died?
Yeah. The Hand of Sandrak was following me. Had a team of Nightblades with her, and...
what matters now is that we have a location for a location. And that's better than yesterday. We find this Shrine Forge. We're one step closer to finding some weakness in Sandrak's hold over the Binding Stone.
I'll break out our scrying records on Rasharnian troop movements in Oromen within the last year.
You know, they say one aftereffect of being inside a massive volcano is dehydration.
I'm just tired.
Get some rest. Narrowing down this search to anything actionable is likely to take all night.
I might have an idea on how to shorten that.
This was extraordinary work, Initiate.
Thank you, sir.
Jack, hold up!
Luna's alive. What am I supposed to do with that? you even alive?
Story for another day.
It's the mind walk, isn't it? The spell went crazy, and now you and I can do this.
I think so.
How much can you see?
Nothing, really. I see you, and the rest is just colors that can't hold their shape. I can only hear you, too. Don't worry, I can't spy on you or sneak into your war room.
No, it's not that. I kind of just wanted you to see this room. The one they gave me, it's crazy awesome. Super big.
When you look glum like that, it reminds me of when the Upbridge gang stole your shoes.
Don't. Don't bring up Saren. Not like that.
Tell me, have you ever seen the color Salamine? It only exists in Rashan. It's one of the first things I noticed when they took me here.
Just stop, Luna. Rashan doesn't have its own colors.
But it really does. Come visit me. You'll see.
How can you even ask me that?
Because I miss my best friend. I want you to see what I've done here, who I am now. I have that farm I always used to talk about. Can you believe
Rashan
it?
Rashan almost killed you, Luna. I thought they did. For years. I thought you were dead.
It's like when you nap too long out in the sun. When you open your eyes, everything's kind of blue, but all mixed in. Imagine that, and put a pearl inside. That's what the color Salamine looks like. You don't get it, do you, Jack? All you are is angry. I'm trying my best not to get angry. Angry that the next time we see each other, one of us is going to kill the other. I just wanted us to talk and forget about that for a minute or two.
Luna, wait!
Hello?
Rise and shine, friend. Kirka needs everyone in the war chamber.
Did we find the Shrine Forge?
We might be close. I brought in a specialist to help crack the case.
A specialist in Shrine Forges?
No. In Uruman.
Are they named Kenzie?
Up and at 'em, sleepyhead!
I was just taking Kenzie here to meet Zendara. I predict they'll get along famously, don't you?
Wait, not yet. Wait for me.
Can you believe it? The anarchist has set aside her disgust of military institutions long enough to help us out.
Oh, no. There's still plenty of disgust.
Would you two cut it out? They're waiting for us.
Now, Kenzie, I appreciate our verbal fencing about the rabble's pillow-fisted outrage against the gentry, but the very large one there, she's actual royalty, so maybe not so much.
Maybe none. Hmm?
Look, I'm here because I want the Rasharnians out of my home. Not to make nice with some princess that thinks... Oh, my.
I see. So it's all eat the rich until someone gets the vapors.
Welcome to the Palathon, Kenzie of the Sky Tribes of Oramin. The Kingdom of Lucium is grateful for any help that you can give us.
You bet. Are you scrying the entirety of Oramin at the same time? You'd need... hundreds of scrying constructs to pull this off.
Thousands.
No wonder the rest of the kingdoms think Lucians are always lurking in the shadows. The amount of border alliance and factions here is... even for wartime.
Yep, it really is an impressive feat of modern arcano engineering, but moving right along...
You mispronounced invasive.
When's the last time Oramin even pretended to be at wartime?
You're looking at her.
It's okay, Zendara. Kenzie's right. I'll submit a formal apology to Oramin's High Council the next time they convene, at Nosea.
In case you hadn't heard, Sandrak destroyed Nosea, so she's being...
I heard.
Oh, so you did catch the shade. Very good.
You're looking in the Tempest Lair? That's the wrong place. Those islands are the newer ones. You gotta look underneath, where the first islands were dislodged.
We checked. There are no Aristaean ruins on the surface of those.
Who said anything about the surface? The Aristaea love an underground temple.
Flip it.
just shitting me.
See? I did have a good idea. Bringing her in, I mean.
Ley lines are too unstable in that storm. And they will have powered down their portals. There's only one way we say hello.
Get prepped for a combat drop.
You heard the Grand Magnus. Grab your gear and head to the airship docks.
I'll tell Captain Selko it's go time, and to have his Lance of Strikers ready.
So, what should I do?
Shall we save you a seat on the assault craft?
No, still not my war.
Ah.
Hey, going with?
Yeah, I'll pass. The Ura stuff is all you guys.
We don't say that. You know...
Idiots at you. Well,
Any pointers on a combat drop, sir?
Didn't you do Then...
Gotta find Selko. Captain, is our airship ready for launch to Oramin?
Just give the word, sir. Her hull's watered against the worst the Tempest Layer can throw at us. We'll swing you in for a clean drop to the Shrine Forge.
No time to lose. Let's go. Recognize this place. Daddy has showed it to me. There's got to be some kind of Thraticol making machine thing here.
Probably inside. And this machine will show us a weakness to the binding stone?
In theory.
So we don't know what to do once we're inside.
I figured we'd improvise.
You mean you would improvise? That entrance is blocked by a Triarch ward. You're the only one going in.
Lucky I'm here, sir.
I'll get the portals powered back up for a return trip.
Figure out how to destroy the binding stone, and let's get out of here.
room looks important.
Hello?
They've never been here. Yeah, you're talking about someone else. You're mistaking me for a guy named Sandrak, which frankly feels a little creepy. But anyway, I want to destroy the Binding Stone. You're not listening. I don't have a binding stone or a mark. I can't surrender what I don't have. I already told you, I'm not Wei. You can give me the same mark as Sandra. Control it or destroy it.
You've already figured out the solution, Jack. We win.
You don't win in ever war. If he found a Wei to use the Binding Stone, so can we.
Its mastery over the fonts means I can end the war.
Then I choose to end the war. Give me the mark to control the Binding Stone.
I'm